countries.
Yeah, sorry.
Today we are continuing our study of the book of Galatians, chapter 3. There might be only 2 hours today. We will continue tomorrow. Okay. So, what I did is that if you go back and follow the law, you have actually you are putting yourself under a curse. Because if you don't obey the law and you want to yourself, you put yourself under the law. For example, if you are under the law of Malaysia, you must do what the law requires. Like Malaysia.
Yes.
So you put under the law of Moses, you will do all under the law of Moses.
Yes.
So the law of Moses will bring you what? Death. For example, you go you worship idols, then you like putting yourself in the position of death. Because like, according to the law of Moses, if you disobey one law only, that means you are disobeying the law. But Jesus is different. All you need to do is believe in him. Then you know your next person.